A Boston City Councilor crashed into a home in Jamaica Plain on Friday while her 7-year-old son was sitting in the back seat without a booster seat. City Councilor Kendra Lara allegedly swerved to avoid a collision but hit the front porch of a home. Police say that she was driving with a revoked license in an unregistered, uninsured car with an expired inspection sticker that belonged to someone else. And her 7-year-old son had to get several stitches at the hospital.